isn't he? He's not won it before. Roasting chestnuts. Well, I guess his Romeo's about to get his blood on, because they're not letting me remove anybody. that.
That mission was a piece of cake. Chocolate, to be precise. Nothing can stop Blood. We rock! Hey, what's with the awkward silence, guys?
You've been all super weird lately, Romeo.
What? That's ridiculous. No, I haven't. Even without Julius in the field, we haven't taken a single casualty. Blood's too busy rocking. Come on, team. You know what I'm talking about. Our vice captain's picked up the slack, kicking ass and leading the charge.
Romeo, tell us what the hell went down in that last mission. You were like a disaster waiting to happen.
Whatever. Don't be so serious, Gilligill. We're doing awesome. Sometimes you just gotta get out in the field and wing it, you dig?
Wrong. You were sloppy out there, and your mistakes nearly got you and the rest of us hurt. If you can't be bothered to try, then quit.
How dare you? Gil, take that back!
What? Ugh. The hell was that for?
You don't get it. You can't know what it's like. Of course I don't compare. I can't measure up at all. Only I know how awful this feels. I'm going crazy here just trying to find one thing I can do. One way I can really help. I don't have tons of combat experience like you and S.H.I.E.L.D. do. I can't just shrug off attacks like Nana can. And you're no better. You woke your blood power like it was nothing. The captain trusts you, respects you. And what am I? I just want to be useful. To hold my head up high and stop dragging the team down to my level. Wherever I go, whatever I do, I'm useless. I don't belong anywhere.
But just never mind the fact that he just ran bow-legged. Yeah, special, like you got something. Maybe last time one of those things will kill me. What I got now. This is what I was thinking about, or was it something else? Any one of those. All right. Yep, this is it. Oh shit. Come on.
So hungry. Huh? Red Nimbus.
I don't like the look of those red clouds out there.
Oh. Hello.
Hello yourself. What's a youngin' like you doing way out in the middle of nowhere? Did you come from one of the satellite bases? Ah, look at that armlet. You're a god eater? No need to hide it. That's an admirable job you do.
Is that the rain warning?
You'd best come on inside, boy. That red rain will be falling any time now.
Well, no, it's fine. I'll be okay, thanks.
It's no problem, boy. Trust me. Come on in.
I'll take good care of you.
What a handsome young man. It's been ages since we've had a guest.
Now, I may be going deaf, but I'm sure I heard his stomach rumbling. Would you fix him a little food?
I'm fine. Really, I promise. There's no need. I'm a god eater. I'll eat back at the branch. Yeah.
God eater or no, you still have to eat. You are a growing boy, after all. Here, let's begin with some tea first. I'll get the food started.
How do people eat out in the middle of nowhere like this? I bet that tea bitter as hell. Do not add sugar to your tea.